Here's how you make the Maybach bounce. Let's go. So you have to put it on drive. Mm-hmm. You have to put it on off-road. Then you go to assistance. Off-road assistance. Not that. We don't want that. And then recovery mode. Now, would you like to go there so you can see it?
Wonderful.
All right.
Let's check it out. Wow, that's awesome. Love it.
It's bouncing really bad.